Dr. Felix Kwong, at your service. I have heard much about you. I hope that we can work together.
That depends on what sort of work you have in mind, Mr. Kwong.
Dr. Kwong, I am a clinical psychiatrist. Do you know what that means?
I don't know. You like to dress up in women's clothes?
That is very amusing. I'm sure your sense of humor serves you well in situations where you feel threatened or insecure.
There's not much threatening about a bloke wearing a dress, Doctor.
Never mind.
Did you have a proposal to make?
Despite what you might think, Mr. Devlin, I am a soldier. My battlefield is the human mind. My objective is to destroy the enemy's will to fight. There's a new field called psychological warfare.
There's nothing new about it, Doctor. We Irish have been at it for centuries, on both sides of the pitch.
Then, you understand why we must begin by sowing the seeds of fear and mistrust among our enemies. Our tool will be a traitor. In this case, a man who doesn't even know that he is a traitor.
You got a crowd to turn coat. How?
A combination of experimental drugs and hypnosis. I won't bore you with the details. Suffice to say, this Nazi will carry out my instructions.
And what are those instructions?
To assassinate a notorious Gestapo commander called Bauer. All you need to do is drive our impressionable German friend to Bauer's headquarters and make sure he completes his assignment.
Now I'm playing chauffeur for a Nazi? Must be a chilly day in hell. Good day to you, Doctor. I'll let you know how your little scheme works out.
Finally, I can relax.
To like being a Nazi and all?
My name is Corporal Spitz. I have a package for Herr Bauer.
Oh. What's in the package?
Whiskey, sausages, porno magazine.
Christ, that's one hell of a gift basket. Where can I get one?
I am Corporal Spitz. I have a package for Herr Bauer.
Yeah, I gathered that. You just sit tight, Spitzy. Bauer's place is just up the road a bit. On ahead. I'll be waiting here when you get back.
Halt! Zutritt verboten!
Unteroffizier spricht. Ich habe ein Paket für Herrn Bauer. Bitte lassen Sie mich durch.
Zu welcher Einheit gehören Sie? Woher kommt dieses Paket?
Bitte, Offizier Spitz, ich habe ein Paket für Herrn Bauer.
Das stimmt was nicht. Nehmen Sie diesen Mann fest und...
Fucking hell! Kwong's scheme just went pear-shaped. I'll have to finish off Bauer myself.
Sure. Le Führer accueille les citoyens de deuxième classe dans le Reich. Veuillez vous inscrire au bureau politique le plus proche.
Nothing to see here. No, nobody special. Ignore the mech with the bomb.
We've got your back.
Give it up, Ross!
At least I can see straight again.
Thank you.
Jackboots look ready to go. If it's a fight they want, they'll fucking get one.
Oliver, you
that was just unnatural.
Mach die Augen zu. Bald ist es vorbei.
Bah!
Dich erkenne ich in jeder Verkleidung. Ich greife von der Flanke an!
Papiere sind an allen
Kontrollpunkten. Personen ohne gültige Papiere werden verhaftet. Unsere Verstärkung! Er ist hier, ich rieche ihn!
Führer welcomes all second-class citizens into the Reich. Please register at the nearest political office.
At least it's safe, relatively.
Psst. I got the weapons.
It. Me ma taught me never to fuck with the dad.
It's honest work. Do something so I can eat.
Someone said Göring himself was in the train.
Je m'excuse.
Die Resistenz will euch doch gar nicht.
Let's get to you.
Ich jetzt deine Strafe.
That is just unnatural.
Pay more attention. Sorry.
Rejoignez le parti nazi et rejoignez une ancienne fraternité destinée à diriger le monde vers l'avenir.
Step right up. I'm ready to go.
Cleanliness is the mark of a good citizen. Bad civilian hygiene will not be tolerated.
Thank you.
Let's dance, Fritz!
Im Namen und Aufenthalte! Los!
I'm begging you! Have mercy on me!
What a mess!
En l'honneur de l'anniversaire du Führer, le couvre-feu sera différé de 15 minutes ce soir.
Will forgive us, I think.
You'll need something deadly. Finally, I can relax.
Honest work. A prank for a great war survivor.
Pass. You're saying the bridge was flawed. Huh? It's always been fine before.
Felt a bit naked there.
Das, Froschfresser? Rede oder stirb! So einfach ist das!
Kommandant Birke reminds the citizens to conserve fuel oil.
Ich rieche seine Angst! machst es, einen deutschen Soldaten anzuschmuggeln?
Ja, Sander.
Mach die Augen zu.
Komm und get it.
Nimm diese erbärmliche Verkleidung ab.
Das ist just a natural.
It's good, no?
Not smart.
Das ist der Saboteur! Er hat sich verkleidet!
What a mess!
Der Saboteur ist erledigt!
At least it's safe, relatively.
You'll need something deadly.
I got nothing to tie me down. Spoiling for a fight, are ya?
Aber, Junge!
She's good, no?
Wer ist der Anführer der Resistance? Sag schon!
If I talk,
was
you'll
für
just
jämmerlich.
Kill me anyway.
Ich überrasche ihn von der Seite. Das war es.
Die Guards wouldn't last 5 minutes in Belfast.
Heaven.
Stay inconspicuous.
Bitte, nimm diese erbärmliche Verkleidung ab. Geh in Deckung!
Hold it together.
Forgive us, I think.
Psst. I got the weapons.
Labor for a fair day's pay.
I need to do something so I can eat.
I always wondered what you wear under them habits.
Ich hasse auch!
Take that, you bush bastard! I didn't see anything. It wasn't even you. That is just unnatural.
What?
deine Marke mit und geht weiter!
Possession of illicit radios is not permitted. Those found with such items will face severe penalties.
Du wirst schon noch reden.
All right. Who's first?
Viva la Resistance! A natural. Just heading home, monsieur.
Franzosen. Wer ist der Anführer der Resistance? Sag schon!
Haben Sie Reisepapiere? Herzeigen.
In diesem Empfehlungsgebiet.
screaming from her husband, eh?
Was flawed. It's always been fine before.
Fair day's labor for a fair day's pay.
Painful that looked.
Rein, Ira.
Forgive us, I think.
I got the weapons. my deal in weapons.
Nice little village you got here.
I heard the train was filled with stolen gold bullion. Come down before someone sees!
Motherfuck!
Don't use it when it was a
watch it, fella!
my daughter away from you.
You're not a bad sort. Not at all.
Something deadly. We've got a few different cars. Look around.
Son of a bitch!
There's people fighting for you out there.
I deal in weapons.
Lie for me.
Stop that!
Thank you.
dead if you watch your boom.
Forgive us.
I got the weapons.
Oh, you scared me, sister.
I think my mistress is cheating.
The bridge was flawed.
For a great war survivor,
it's always been fine before.
Hard work is good for the soul.
Just a natural.
Thank you.
deal in weapons.
I apologize, sir.